More breaking news from the peninsula. Hampton police have identified the victim in a deadly shooting that happened Saturday. 38-year-old Anthony Jones Jr. was shot following an altercation at Bridgeport Apartments. He died at the scene. A woman was taken into custody, but police have not released her name.
And breaking